I am Holden Parker III, and let me use your dollars for a break.
With my pops out in the east-west corridor, grabbing some killer dumplings, then eating them back at his place.
For real, dumplings sound delicious right now.
Oh, I'll leave some in the fridge for you back at the garage if you get hungry. On me, it's the least I could do.
It really is the least you could do.
Mm-hmm. You know what, Speedy. Peace!
Thank you. I'll help you to our enemies.
I'm in pursuit of the suspect.
All right, looks like we're going for it.
Pulled the disappearing act at University Central.
Lost visual on that 24-4. Calling it.
You grew up in Cyril Heights?
Mom died young, dad raised me.
Same.
I pretty much grew up in the garage.
Oh, there's an event that rewards the winner with the car. So get out there and add that puppy to your collection.
People who ask that usually don't care about the answer.
You got me. So, I hate to be all Missy Miss Do Better.
That rolls off the tongue.
But you need to be doing better out there.
Great pep talk, manager.
Well, as your manager, I managed to get you some more races.
Well, that is the least a manager can do, right?
Right! You should fit right in.
Wait, what does that mean?
Well, think of these sessions as a training wheels kind of thing.
I'm not following.
It'll be you, some of the racers who maybe haven't been performing so well out there.
Why does it sound like I'm going back to preschool?
Speedy, I wouldn't do that to you. This is a smooth road to some sweet, sweet cash.
Whatever. Still feels like you're gonna send me off with a juice box, but okay.
That's the spirit. Now get out there and show them you can ride your bike like a big kid.
Check it out, check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Not bad, though. Don't get discouraged. You got this. You got this. Just remember, it's your time to shine.
Check it out, check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go.
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Hey, Speedy. You remember when I said I had some work I could throw your way?
Yeah, you got something for me?
Sure do. I got a McLaren P1 that needs collecting and dropping off. You game?
What, are you kidding me? Who wouldn't want to drive one of those?
Well, today's your lucky day. Dropping you the location.
On it.
Kyle's still at the garage watching the Spins game.
Oh, great. Better hope they win.
Don't know why he tortures himself with that team. They haven't been hot since the 90s.
Yeah, but you can't fault his dedication. Loyal to the end.
Aw, that's cute.
It's Rydell.
Aw, you guys. I should embroider you a pillow.
Later, Tess.
Suspect's in danger to life. Need some help. That book we're looking for is in a Ford.
This is dispatch. Visual on the suspect at North Oaks.
Cops lost their damn mind.
We need more cars. The driver got away.
Suspect spotted. Let's do it this time. Damn it.
Cops wrecked our car. That place is vanished. Let's find this punk and go eat some pizza. Terminate this chase.
Immediately.
What? Weird. Oh, gotta go. My order's up.
AWD on the scene.
We're joining the chase team.
All units for blast scene entering Underwood Garden.
Shit! Been shut down by the suspect.
Has entered Southland Drive.
We're gonna have to bail from this pursuit soon. Listen up, people. Keep searching for this punk. That's all she wrote for me, folks.